It's very shocking. The judge actually agreed that the evidence said that that was the car that killed my brother and hit Sochelle. So we had expected, at least if he had come to that conclusion, maybe a manslaughter charge, but he just dismissed the case and said that, oh well, he know cases like this will definitely go to appeal. So it's very, very, very disappointed. We had discussed two ways, either the murder or manslaughter, but we definitely wasn't prepared for a case being thrown out, you know? Definitely never prepared for this. It ripped out the heart of my mother, you know? I mean, I couldn't even imagine losing my child, much less anything else, you know? And at one point, my brother was like my son when my mother was away studying, you know? I took care of them for about 2 or 3 years. So for me, it's horrific, you know? It's been about 4.5 years or more now, and basically we have moved that step, 2 steps forward, but then most times we move back 1 step, you know? So I guess that's where we are at right now, you know?